Hey, it's Gary Kay. We're here at ISE 2020. At the beginning of the second day of the show, I'm here with Doug Kuzma, VP of Product Management for Blackbox. Yeah. Hey, Doug, how are you?
Very well. Thanks for having us, and it's great to be here at the show again this year. We're excited to be here with everyone, and you know, Blackbox, we have a wide range of products, and I think everyone knows us for having everything from the connectivity products on the cable side, the infrastructure, as well as networking.
In fact, you have probably thousands of SKUs, because I've known Blackbox from 30 years ago with making all sorts of little accessories. So I think a lot of people don't understand like why you would be just at a show like this versus trying to be everywhere. But here you've got a pretty clear focus on the commercial AV market, and you're one of the early adopters of AV over IP, for example, with the MCX series of products.
Absolutely, absolutely, Gary. And that's exactly true, that as now part of the SDVOA Alliance, we have, we're launching today our MCX platform, and this is our AV distribution as well as extension product. Again, based on the SDVOE technology. Along with that, we also are promoting our iCompel platform. This is our digital signage platform, completely scalable. And it also now includes our new reservation, room reservation system, Reserva, that you can also see over there. And then our video wall processor, Radiant Flex, is our completely scalable video wall processor.
Behind me over here.
Over here on the on this wall. And the Radiant Flex processor is infinitely scalable.
What does infinitely scalable mean? Literally infinitely scalable?
From resolution, number of inputs, and number of walls.
So can I put content anywhere I want to go, layer it, I can tile it, whatever I want to do?
Yeah, absolutely. Complete flexibility.
And is it AV over IP front-end driven, or is it traditional signal routing and distribution driven?
It's actually over IP, so yeah, absolutely. So it is, you know, it's a distributed network, and you have computing devices behind each screen as well as the controller, full redundancy and full fail-safe modes that you can have with that.
So when I get to a final display, that's say an LED or a large projector, and I want to put up multiple pieces of content, am I just using a decoder then, or do I have a video wall controller and a decoder on that end?
Just a video wall controller, plus there is a what we call a viewer that's on the display side.
It's like a multi-viewer, basically.
Correct. Yeah.
And so it's taking all the different
input, all the sections, all the different pieces of the video, and applying that to the individual displays.
And what potential resolution do you have when you're building large format displays that might be LED, where you're able to scale it? How high can you scale it in resolution?
You can go. We've gone to gigabit.
Really?
Yeah. Absolutely. Okay. So yeah. Infinitely scalable from a resolution perspective.
Yeah, and one of the things that caught my eye was, and I know you weren't planning on talking about this, was this, I don't know what you call it, a miniature bar type display. You call it an edge display.
Yeah.
So the technology that's behind this is really kind of cool. There's a driver back here that is ultimately sending the content, which is like a media player. And basically what you have is separate pieces of content running across here. This isn't one contiguous screen. But how many pieces of content do you have across this?
So there's actually 12 zones in this display. So as you can see here, there are multiple different products that are being shown here. And each product has multiple zones within each one that allows that is driven from our iCompel platform, digital signage platform.
And I was going to ask you, so this is ultimately a digital signage application in retail, but I could see a bunch of other applications in this from a creative display standpoint. So ultimately, this content, you can put anything on here because it's an LCD. This content can be driven from anywhere. It doesn't have to actually live locally. You can drive it across the network.
That's correct. That's right. It works directly with our CMS, our content management system, that's part of the iCompel solution.
Okay, and all of this is at blackbox.com. Do you have this, the commercial AV stuff, in a particular place on blackbox.com, or how do I find it?
Yeah, so if you go to www.blackbox.com, go to the solutions solutions tab, and on the solutions tab you'll see all of the different options under AV.
Okay, so blackbox.com, and then look for the solutions tab.
That's right.
Doug, thank you very much for joining me today. Doug Kuzma, VP of Product Management. We're going to go around and shoot individual videos now, all over the entire booth, that will show you what each of these products and the three major areas of products that you have here are, as many videos as they want to have shot. So if you want to see those, just go to raypubs.com/ISE2020. Type in black box in the video search window. One little other quick thing too. Earlier today, we shot a video about the educational tour that you're doing with SDVOE. So I want you to go to sdvoe.org. You're one of the first adopters of SDVOE for 10 gig AV over IP. But go to sdvoe.org and then check out the educational section, because you're going to do a tour all around the world educating people on AV over IP and what the advantage of 10 gig is.
Absolutely, yeah. So
it's free.
It is absolutely free. You go to these courses and you'll learn about how to apply the technology from SDVOE and how you can leverage all the advantages over your traditional matrix switching. Right?
Yeah, and the cool thing about that, it's all free and it's all over the world. Starting in Munich and ending in Atlanta. Check it all out at blackbox.com or at sdvoe.org.